The film started actually with an improvisation evening. It was underneath of Central Station. So there we were working for one evening. And then day after, I traveled by train. And then I passed by the same place where we were dancing. So then I thought, hey, wait, I was here yesterday evening and then I'm on the top. So what I did is I tried to, yeah, to make a link, to make a connection between this world underneath and this real world that, yeah, we all of us belong to. What I really tried, or we tried to do with the dancer, is to really use the space and take all the middles we had, so noise, the machine of the ticket. Then we had a beautiful wall where we could also, well, use it as a, yeah, just as a part of the choreography. And I already knew the place. But yeah, I didn't want to, yeah, to avoid anything was around us. And yeah, what I said, it was a guided improvisation, but always, yeah, letting the dancers just free to, yeah, to use everything they had.
Por la mañana temprano hago un intento para dejarle hablar.
Suceder cualquier cosa en cada instante.
Llovía, dejaba de llover, salía el sol, hacía viento.
What I try to show is what happened nowadays, or what happened to me, is when the subconscious is really here, and then it's really awake, takes the part of the consciousness, sorry. And sometimes this mirror is, for me, the moment we face reality, or we face, and you don't want to, but the subconscious is there really saying, do it, or don't do it, don't do it. So that's why I took Javi in this case, yeah, to this other world, to say, hey, I'm here, listen to me.